Police on Long Island arrested a 76-year-old man accused of robbing a bank in Great Neck. Raymond Young is being arraigned today on first-degree robbery and criminal use of a firearm charges. Police say last Monday morning he walked into a Bank of America on Middle Neck Road with a gun and wearing a ski mask. They say he demanded money from a teller who handed him an undisclosed amount of cash. No one was hurt.